If you're getting the engine not available warning in your Chevy Volt, in 99% of cases this is all about the 12 volt battery. Not the hybrid battery, but the little 12 volt battery located under the cover in the trunk and is a little pain to get to. Usually these batteries last about 4 years in the Volt models and require replacement or at least recharging that can prolong their life for several months. When your vehicle gets low voltage due to a weak 12 volt battery, the control module will start glitching and you may get all kinds of random codes, actually dozens of trouble codes stored in the ECU and other modules, but all codes will clear themselves when the voltage is back to normal. It's important to mention that if you're getting this engine not available warning again shortly after you've replaced the battery, then in most cases the problem is connected with the battery drain. I recommend unplugging everything that you have plugged into your car, like a dash cam, a phone charger, an OBD2 reader, and also disabling Bluetooth connections, since the car may be connected to your phone all night and be draining the battery quietly every night. Then after you disconnect everything, charge the battery again and start reconnecting things that you need one by one and driving several days with them plugged in to identify the culprit of the battery drain. Unfortunately, power drains are very common for this vehicle since a lot of units are powered directly from the 12 volt battery. Fortunately, it's not the most expensive problem in the world, but be careful since the low 12 volt battery is known to be able to fry several important control modules in this car. If the voltage is down to 8 volts in the system, the transmission control module and the body control module are known to be at risk of failing, and you may eventually spend thousands on repairs.